Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to turn on or off rulers in MS Publisher. So firstly open MS Publisher. Now here we can see ruler vertical and horizontal. It's vertical horizontal. If you want to turn off, so click on view and uncheck this box. So both side ruler will be hidden, and you want to show and turn on, so again click on view and check this box. So by the simple steps we can turn on and turn off ruler in Microsoft Publisher program. Thanks for watching.